If I push it, I got to pull it. Like, that's a pretty simple way to break it down. But then we start to look at it from maybe we need to have a multi-vector, multi-planar approach, right? So there's three cardinal planes, sagittal, transverse, and frontal. There's three primary vectors, vertical, horizontal, rotational. They kind of overlap a lot.